I've made my way over to Ross Video, where I found my friend Matt from Ross Video. And Matt, education, Ross Video, that doesn't seem like it matches, but this year at NAB, you guys have rolled out some really important stuff for education, including some education pricing stuff. Tell us the most important thing that you want all of our teachers to know right now.
Okay. Well, at Ross Video, we value broadcast education. We value specifically broadcast educators. We specifically market certain products within our product line to broadcast education. We do that through a number of organizations nationwide, Canada and worldwide and other areas. Specifically, we've come out this year with a few products that are we expect to be widely adopted within education. The first is our Ross Graphite Production Switcher. It's an all-in-one solution. It's a 4RU unit, so it racks inside your facility. Built into that 4RU unit is a Ross Carbonite Production Switcher on a PCIe card. And what that means for our users is that inside that all-in-one solution, we have an expression graphics engine and a graphics clip player plus an audio mixer. But for users that have used our Carbonite production system, they can leverage the power of that engine. And if, as we know, some things happen in our productions, sometimes we have to reboot the system. But unlike other all-in-one systems, the graphite system will stay on the air because the PCIe card that powers the production switcher and the audio board stay on the air, and they're not part of that Windows operating system.
And that's one of the big nightmares for teachers is when it shuts down, what happens? You know, does the screen go black? With that option, you still are on the air while you reboot your program. What else do you have going on here with Ross?
We make three products at Ross Video that have educational pricing. The first and the most widely adopted solution by educators from Ross Video is our Inception newsroom system. We have an academic version. This year we announced a new way to deliver that solution to our customers, and it's called Inception Cloud. If you go to inception.cloud on the website, in the internet, there's specific academic pricing for that solution. We also provide educational pricing for a software-only version of that can install at your school. We also provide a turnkey server that can install at your school. That solution is widely adopted by universities and high schools and community colleges all over North America and around the world, and we expect that number to just grow exponentially over the next couple years.
Excellent. Newsroom management, a big thing for students. And you were telling me a moment ago about some certification programs that you guys are starting when it comes to preparing our students for the next level.
One of the things you'll find at Ross Video is that the solutions we provide also include a proper installation, commissioning, operational training session. We specifically provide a proper amount of training days for faculty, staff, and students at their facilities on all of our programs. And for two of our products, we have a certification program. Inception News and Overdrive offer a certification program for teachers and for students. So you can go attend our session and get a certification, which you can take to a broadcast employer and say, I have learned on a MOS-enabled newsroom system. I have learned on a MOS-enabled automated production system. That is a very employable thing for our students to learn.
Again, our job as teachers is always to prepare our students for the next level, and Ross is definitely helping us do that. Where can people find out more information about Ross products?
You can go to our website, www.rossvideo.com, and you can also send an email, if you wish, to solutions@rossvideo.com. Tell us about your production workflow. If you have any questions about that, I'm sure we have a solution to offer you. Absolutely.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Matt. Now we're going to check in with Angelina. She's somewhere else at NAB 17. We'll see you in just a bit.